What's up, pole dancers? This is Ina, and today we are gonna learn how to do hip hold pole dance move. This is video number 2 in pole tricks step-by-step series. If you haven't watched other videos yet, there will be a link down in the description that will start you from video number 1. And there will be links to other videos on my channel as well. And if you are new to this channel, don't forget to subscribe so that you won't miss any other videos that are coming. We will start with pre-requirements, then we will look into hip hold pole dance move variations, and after that we will break down the trick into steps, and after that I will show you a few transitions that you can do from this move. So pre-requirements you have to do to be able to do outside leg hand. Start from hip hold ball, then hip hold pike, then hip hold half pike, hip hold open V, hip hold half split, and hip hold split. Start from outside leg hand on the palm, points of skin contact, outside leg, side of your body, inside arm, armpit. Step 2, squeeze pole with outside leg and inside arm, armpit. Make sure you firmly hold here. Step 3, drive inside leg to the front of the pole and squeeze it. Now here you have different ways to place your leg, bent leg for hip hold ball, half pike or half split variations. Drive straight leg to the front for hip hold pike or split or open V variations. Step 4. Once your inside leg tightly holds the ball, release outside leg and join together with inside leg bended for hip hold ball or straight for hip hold pike, half split, split or open V. Now we'll check a few transitions from hip hold.